You know what you should do? An entire day. Do not take.
Hey, it's me, Sub, and this video is supposed to come out like a long time ago, but due to procrastinating and me taking forever to edit, it's coming out now. Sorry about that, but enjoy.
Got your boxing gloves and just try and like sit in the room on TikTok. Like drive with your boxing gloves, eat cereal with your boxing gloves.
I think I'd rather kill myself.
I think I would too.
Wipe your
back in. Oh my god.
That would be a challenge.
That would be terrible.
That'd be hard.
35?
What? Changing your pants with the boxing gloves? Oh, that's impossible.
I can't even like. I don't think I could do that.
You just have to have really big pockets so you can stick that thumb in.
Oh, yeah,
in.
You just like, punch off your pants.
You like punch hard enough and enough force goes into them.
You better stop!
Yeah, I would love an ASMR video from
that's
you.
That's what I'm saying.
I'd be watching ASMR.
Me too.
But not Sub Zero Boom?
I'll be watching Sub Zero Boom.
Okay, good.
I'm like your number one fan. Who was your favorite ASMR artist?
Question of the day. Who is your favorite ASMR?
Who is your favorite ASMR creator?
Yeah.
Why are you pulling up YouTube to get a feel for your subscription account?
No, I'm about to show you my favorite ASMR artist right now.
I 20 minutes later.
Eating ASMRs once in a while because sometimes the chewing noise makes me annoyed. Like the, I don't like that.
Like smacking?
Yeah.
Sometimes when I'm eating lunch or breakfast by myself, I'll put on an eating ASMR artist.
Fortnite.
So
yes. Yes, because I don't know. Sometimes eating alone is hard. But it's a struggle for real.
One eternity later.
Bro, you need to start an ASMR channel.
That's what I'm
saying.
Do the eating ASMRs.
Bro, so do the eating. Do the cooking. Do you know the cooking plus eating ASMRs?
Yeah.
You need
meals and then they eat the meals.
Yes. With the
slap down like a whole bunch of cucumbers really fast and they said.
Yeah. Or like where they'll sizzle meat and then they eat it after.
Oh
dude,
God,
you need to. I would watch your videos and anytime I feel like alone about while watching, I would put
that's
yours
so
on.
I'll do it. I'll make reels and videos.
Let's go. We're YouTubers, baby.
Yes, and you can do a collab, bro. You can literally do a major collab.
A major collab. That would be so
an
cool.
Epic ultra major collab, bro. Featuring Sam.
I would do a stream where I just cook as a gamer, even when I don't want it.
Listen, start your ASMR channel. Go to Lito's Pizza, ASMR Lito's featuring Sam.
ASMR harassing Sam.
All right, let's start this for real.
All right, 35.
Okay,
ball hits. Please don't hit my balls. Speaking of balls.
Speaking of testicles.
Move your arms.
I'll move back so I can get all of it.
Be good!
Light intermission.
Guys.
Very nice.
Sam, pick a number between 1 through 50.
6.25.
Think of. Is this like, okay, how about, what if I just said 50? You have to get hit instead of 50 times.
From a 50-foot height. That's what you're...
Oh, my. 50 different men.
50 feet in the air.
By 50 different balls. That's what you're condemning him to.
Or 50 pounds.
Yikes! Yikes!
Hey,
push
the camera
on
real quick and just like stare at him for a bit. Yeah, have a conversation.
You're scared. What the... One more.
David, I was gonna make a funny joke.
Look at this dude. Wait till you see the. No, 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 no. Ah, look at the top of his head.
You want to see Josh's butt?
Oh my god.
What the hell?
Radical reading?
That was a good one, bro. It's like
the radical's rad.
It's like... We're good.
What were
down low. In the middle. In space. In your face! Let's go! Let's go! God. I would kill myself.
Damn. Damn, I did. He got me so good. That's why my legs are turning into jello.
You did that on the top, really? Watch the position. Stop, you actually hit me, man. Stop, sorry!
What did you say, nigga?
Always in a barber shop. Chief ain't about this, Chief ain't about that. My boy a BD on fucking Lamron and them. They say don't be nigga putting on no work. Shut the fuck up! Y'all niggas ain't no shit!
Thank you.
bro, 6'2 monster coming towards me at this moment. Help, help, monster. Help. Guys are wrong. I shit on niggas, that's why I rap with a diaper on. Don't be. Oh!